Today we can announce that the Netherlands and Denmark commit to transfer F-16 aircraft to Ukraine and the Ukrainian Air Force, in close cooperation with the United States and other partners, once the conditions for such a transfer have been met.
I can't tell you very concrete number of our Ukrainian pilots because I don't want to prepare Russia to this surprise, which we will prepare them in some period of time. But anyway, we have political decision. We understand the number of jets we can use in the future, nearest or not. It depends on the situation and on the experience of our pilots. It's truth. And on preparing special infrastructure also for jets.
Yes. Yes, ma'am. Thank you. We can.
Today we announced that we will donate 19 F-16 fighter jets to Ukraine. Together with the Netherlands, we are the first country to make a solid and concrete commitment to donate Western fighter jets. And hopefully others will follow now. We have seen it today. More than 70 people from Ukraine is now on the ground here in Sønderjylland, preparing for training. This is a decision about defending Ukraine. So the purpose of this donation is to defend Ukraine and the country. And on the concrete questions, when are we planning to deliver? Well, the screening is going on now. The training will soon be starting, and hopefully around New Year, the first group of planes will be leaving Denmark, going to Ukraine around 6, and then hopefully next year, 8 more planes are leaving Denmark for Ukraine, and then the year after, 5 planes.
Thank you so much.
We need the handshake.
No, I don't know.